may bahay na naman tayong dadalawin.
Yes, pwede kitang tayo.
Siya first.
First lang, first.
Okay, hindi kita pinagbuhat ng walang dahilan, ha? Kasi ako mismo yung nag-order ng fruits para dito sa couple na dadalawin natin dahil bagong-bago yung bahay nila.
Halina kayo, pumasok na tayo. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh my God. I have fruits for you for prosperity and good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love your outfit.
When did you move into this house?
The 22nd of December.
Hi, at least dito kayo na Christmas.
We made sure.
Here muna.
This is office ni Doug yan.
Alam mo, you've been here just a month? Parang hindi. Parang ang tagal nyo nang nandito.
I really made it a point
na
bago ako manganak, na maayos lahat to. Pero syempre, there's still some...
Who did this?
Me. That's all my design. All of the shelves.
No.
Yes.
Pero all sino? Of the shelves. Sino gumawa?
I had some carpenters make it, but I told them what to put, what, the design, everything.
Yeah. Maabilidad, ha?
You should see my home theater later. That one, I did talaga. I designed everything
no,
there.
Yun?
Yes.
Actually, dito sa house na to, wala kami interior designer. Kaming dalawa lang ni Doug.
Everything.
Before we go out, who designed the chairs?
No, that one we bought.
Comfy,
yeah.
But this one...
Po para maramdaman natin ang buo.
This sofa and this coffee table, along with some others there, those were all custom-made from Homewoods Creations.
Where did you order this,
Chek? I Googled lang, yeah. And then their name is Homewoods Creations, and they make made-to-order stuff.
Oh my God, the baby's here. Bago tayo pumasok sa kitchen. Oh, itong, the baby kit.
Here's my handsome baby boy.
Oh my, ilan pounds yung pinanganak mo?
Five.
Almost six.
Maliit ka lang
actually,
mo, baby.
No, she's the lightest out of the three.
Why?
The girls are 1 pound heavier.
Oh, ilang weeks ka lang nun, check.
Pareho lang.
Complete?
Oo. Kaya lang siguro ang dami kong ginawa. And I was eating, a lot of vegetables, mga ganun.
Congratulations!
Hindi ako masyado nag-junk food, mga ganyan.
Why?
Hindi ko feel.
Talaga?
Sa pregnancy ko sa kanya, wala.
Okay. Oh, let's go to the kitchen.
Uy, wow! Okay, it's open.
Yeah.
Okay, whose idea was it na ganito ka bukas yung kitchen?
Siya.
Me. I wanted it big. I wanted to make sure that... Because I like to cook also.
I can hear water.
That's the mini water faucet.
Let's go.
What artista this?
Rinig na rinig ko. Ano yun?
Mini lang yan.
Nakaka-relax, ha? Si Doug rin yan.
Oh, ang cute ng swimming pool. Para pambata din.
Oo.
Very small. Dip pool lang siya.
Who decided to put the fan?
Me.
Sa Rob.
Since it's covered, there's
alam
a few
mo,
things.
Alam mo, ako to, hindi na ako magsistay sa loob. Ang saya na dito.
Yeah.
Dito na ako forever. Saya. Kasi kami ni Doug, we enjoy hanging out together. So, I have wine, and we can spend the whole night. Kasi sabi niyo, honey, this is your last pregnancy. We're gonna drink again.